What's going on, everybody? This your boy B-Mo Banner, United Fanboys Wrestling. Thank you. Welcome to United Fanboys Presents Money in the Bank. I've been trying to get to this for a while now. We got a mean card. We got a big return tonight. We got the ICW US Championship, the Television Championship, Cruiserweight Championship on the line, as well as the UFC World Heavyweight Championship. Money in the Bank is going to be a big deal tonight because there are two different ways that you can cash in. The first way you can cash in is the winner will be number one contender for the title of their choosing. Or they can forfeit that and become the number one contender for any title they want when we do the brand split, when we do the draft, because we're going to split it up. I feel as though we have enough athletes to where we can split it up and do bigger and better things, as well as add a new the women's bracket, as well as building up the tag team divisions. So, like I said, tonight is going to be a big deal. We have Dylan Sears in action with Colt Crimson, Jay Foster, Brandon X, Brody Blaze. That is the ladder match. So I can't wait for that. The winner of that is basically the number one contender for whatever title they want, whenever they want. They can wait to the brand split. They will also be able to choose what brand they want to go to. So we're getting ready to get on with the first match. The first match is DJ Johnson versus Alex Smith. It's for the United States Championship. And Alex has been defending and retaining since UFB wrestling started. So I don't see that changing at all. So enjoy the match, and I'll get at you guys a little later. Peace.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Internet Championship. And his opponent, representing the Red Faction, from Toronto, Canada, he is the United States Internet Champion, the Chosen One, Alex Smith.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. So much anticipation. This is going to be one for the record books.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
And we're watching human gridlock here. No one will budge.
Smith has to be thinking about what right now?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Oh, about a week back.
his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. He's in big trouble. Watch it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's got him hooked.
That'll rearrange your spine.
Oh, out of nowhere. Textbook snapmare.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? We're looking at complete domination here.
This may settle the score right here. Oh my, put it in the books. This one's gotta be over now. The shoulders are down.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. He's in big trouble. Look out!
Oh, dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's got to be it.
Just making his presence felt there. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest? I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That chop.
Well, we're on the move here.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He's really taking over this match now. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Making a statement here.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two.
Here we go.
This might not end well.
Oh, my. Great move by Johnson.
Yeah, but is it enough for Johnson to win this thing? There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh! How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
This.
He's looking at it again.
Smith got it.
That's an impressive move by Smith.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Oh, watch out.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Covers.
He's got him.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
That neck must be throbbing right now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
That'll make your heart beat.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Doing a number now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Smith got it.
That's an impressive move by Smith. What a finishing move.
Going for the cover.
1, 2, 3. That's defending the title decisively. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? One in a million is the only way to describe this match. We may be looking at the match of the year. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Representing the Red Faction, United States Internet Champion, the Chosen One, Alex Smith.
Wow, what a match. The championship retained over some game.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Internet Television Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Illinois, Brian Black.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
A big fight feel here in the arena as the challenger gets ready for action.
Introducing the challenger, from Maryland, Mick Williams.
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think.
Would you look at the look on the face of the challenger? Talk about focused.
This crowd has for this superstar is truly amazing. Just listen to him.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Who doesn't have that as a goal?
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And here we go in this Anything Goes match.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Enemies become allies. Allies become enemies. But in the end, it's every man for himself. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Oh, out of nowhere. Perfectly executed. Look out. Wait, nice reversal. And that's how you do it. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here.
Looks like another check in the win column.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Not today, too fast.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Here's the cover.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying Alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Oh, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
Oh, my, great move by Sparks.
Sparks is now in charge here. The shoulder.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. He's showing no signs of letting up. Well, we're on the move here.
Vicious neckbreaker.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. What do we got here?
Just making his presence felt there.
Watch it! Watch it! I don't know what's gonna happen here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Ow, that hurt.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go. Put down the kill switch.
Man, that was vicious.
Makes the cover.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Rock bottom. This one's in the books.
That was electrifying. Are we going to see it?
And now Black got it.
Looks like Black's going to do it here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
There may be no fighting out of this. It's all over but the shouting.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Shoulders down. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Looking to put an end to this one.
Oh, my, great move by Sparks.
Sparks is now in charge here.
The count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle.
Oh, man, just when you think this is over, the war wages on. And there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole.
Folks, the title is on the line in this one, and I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense. This is where things could get very dangerous for the arm.
Yeah, that's going to be bad.
He's in big trouble.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
That's it. He's out. This guy's just too strong.
Quickly into the cover with a title.
Oh, my God. Watch out. What a way to break the pin to keep this match going.
Man, that was close. That was a different kind of counterattack. But, hey, whatever works. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He's got him hooked.
And he comes crashing down.
He's really been zeroed in on. But he's still showing some signs of life. Why is the guy that's opponent? What's
and into the cover.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. We have a new champion.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know how you can pick out. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here are your winners and new Internet Television Champion, Brian Black.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. The new champion.
After that,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Internet Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Hidalgo, Mexico, A-list Carlos Hernandez.
Can you imagine what a win here would do for our challenger's career?
Would you look at the look on the face of the challenger? Talk about focused.
Introducing the challenger from Fairfield, Connecticut, Chris Stevens. And their opponent, representing the Alliance, from Brooklyn, New York, he is the Internet Cruiserweight Champion, Kenneth the Reaper Jackson.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
With four competitors.
Here we are, six-man money in the bank. And this is the return that I think a lot of fans have been waiting for. Epic Mike, the original UFC / ICW Cruiserweight Champion, is back. He's back in the United Fanboys ring.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye.
The crowd is going crazy, of course. This dude broke records at ICW UFC. And once we brought it back and we had to restructure, once we brought it back, we knew that he would be showing up sooner or later, and he's back here, and he's competing in this title match, and he brought his title with him. I'm hoping this isn't arrogance on his part coming out, you know, basically
and
saying
social media is a buzz with
this
the
title here
of this
doesn't
match.
Mean anything.
And
the real title is around my waist.
On a favorite.
You got A-List here, you got Chris Stevens here, you got Reaper here, and of course you have
one of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh! That was rough.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Tell us about Jackson.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats. Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Kick to the gut.
I wouldn't be able to breathe for a week.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
Going toe-to-toe here. Making a statement here.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
His whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Nicely executed.
Here's the cover. Oh, out of nowhere.
And he dodges that one.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know. The shoulders are down.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a duck. Watch out!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Stops tonight.
Adding insult to potential injury there. There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count. He's got him. Nice move. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Watch it. Watch it.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
We've seen this. Bullbreaker!
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Reds, count. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. This match may end right here.
Nobody comes back from this. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Ooh, that did it!
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Here we go.
Well, we're on the move here.
Looking to build momentum. A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. This is not the position you want to be in.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, he's still down after that. He's looking at it.
He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
That's fair.
Little Jimmy, the end is over.
Where's Little Jimmy? I don't see him.
And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
Today, too fast.
Big DDT. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. There may be no fight.
Now Hernandez got it.
Yeah, that move might just put Hernandez over the top here.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Makes the cover.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Look at this. This could be it. Looks like another check in the win column. Look, the shoulders are down. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
We have a new champ.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, what a spectacular match.
Here are your winners and new Internet Cruiserweight Champion, Wildman Mike.
What an amazing closing few moments we saw here in this fatal four-way match.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, Unbreakable Roger Chains.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And approaching the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, Lee Ross.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. A well-placed strike. If they haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. Ross has to be thinking about what right now?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
Oh, out of nowhere!
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable!
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long. There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's gotta take the pressure off his neck.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you wanna throw everything at your opponent, and that could be what we're seeing here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal! Ow, that was a serious shot there! The shoulders are down!
And it's up, he got the shoulder up.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Oh, look at, oh my gosh!
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
And he escapes with a kick out.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Is this it?
Now Ross got it.
Ross with a nice move there. Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
sidewalk slam. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Two.
Why, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Three.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Six. Seven.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Oh, my. James comes up big there.
Yeah, what destruction by James, Cole.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, wow. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Finding a groove here.
I think we know what this is.
With a nice move there. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And the strike lands.
Three. Oh,
that's one way to make your lunch come back up. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Ow, that hurt.
And now Ross got it.
Ross with a nice move there.
One, two, three.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
What a physical match.
Uh-oh. Look at that stare. Oh, no!
Come on. You won the match. Enough's enough.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Venice Beach, California, the future Brian Kelly. And approaching the ring from Vermont, Brutus Outlaw.
Oh boy.
And there's the bell.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Yeah.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Let's take a moment to talk about Kelly.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
He's in big trouble. Oh, that shoulder's in a bad way right now.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Well, we're on the move here.
Two. Three.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Ooh, that looked devastating.
Four.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him.
Keep it in the ring. He's got him hooked.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. Good luck talking after this one.
I wish that would happen to you, Cole.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Making his presence felt there. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Kelly scores big,
but can Kelly capitalize here? The shoulders are down.
Two.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Two.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Four. Five.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Back between the ropes. Nicely done.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
The elbow drop.
The elbow drop has hit again.
And into the cover.
One, two.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. This match may end right here. No way, nice reversal. Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Going for the cover.
Two.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
He's making a statement here with this attack. We're looking at complete domination here.
Pile driver! He's just getting dissected.
Sees the opportunity to go high.
Watch out!
Keller scores big,
but can Kelly capitalize here? He's in trouble now. Look at this. Could it be?
Kelly scores big.
But can Kelly capitalize here?
Uh-oh. There's the finish. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
How he drew this one up.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
I thought he might have been knocked out right there. The shoulders are down.
Two, three.
What a victory. What a match. I can't believe what we saw during this one. Oh, what a spectacular match. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner, Brutus Outlaw.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate
what's going on, everybody? Your boy, Bimo Banner here. Hope you guys are enjoying the card, enjoying UFB Money in the Bank. We are here watching the DC for the UFBW World Championship between Will Anthony and the champion, Jay Austin, the legendary Jay Austin. The winner of this match, of course, goes on and you know, you either retain or become a new champion. Both of these men have been running United Fanboys Wrestling for quite some time. So let's see where this goes.
And his opponent, from the Jersey Shore, he is the World Internet Wrestling Champion, Jay Awesome!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is. We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war. A war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And King, we have a front row seat. Look at this, right to the body. Working for control. Talk a little about Anthony.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping. Oh, out of nowhere!
Today, too fast.
That's how you make an impact. He's really taking over this match now. Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
There's the suplex.
That was nice. Pushing his opponent to the limit here. Look out!
What a move by Anthony.
Yeah, Anthony is so dangerous inside that ring, Cole. The shoulders are down!
Two!
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Some serious power right there.
And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Now with complete control.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
The championship hangs in the balance.
And it could fall at any moment. This is a great matchup, Cole. Who's gonna win this championship?
Uses the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow.
I hate a European uppercut. I prefer an American uppercut.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
This could be all she wrote.
What a move by Anthony.
Yeah, Anthony is so dangerous inside that ring, Cole.
Kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Making a statement here. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Well, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship.
Oh, my. Awesome comes up big there.
Just as his name suggests. Absolutely awesome.
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
When his strikes land, you could feel it in the first few rows.
Anthony is so dangerous inside that ring, Cole.
One, two, three.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. You want to talk about crowd-pleasing.
Man, what a match for the United Fanboys Wrestling World Championship. I thought Jay had him right here. But looks like Will Anthony pulled out and become the new United Fanboys World Champion. The next match is the six-man ladder. Six-man Money in the Bank ladder match. Once again, the winner of this match goes on to be the number one contender for any championship they like, or they can wait for the brand split, choose what wrestling federation they want to go to, and become the number one contender on that brand, on that show. I'm looking forward to big things. Congratulations to Will Anthony, the main rat, on winning that world championship. I'm pretty sure we'll be seeing this beat for a long time to come. The main rivalry.
Oh my gosh, new
stay tuned
champion.
For the six-man Money in the Bank
WWE
ladder match
ever be the same
for
again.
The
you're right, I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. And on top.
The following six-man contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring. From Kansas City, Missouri, Colt Crimson. And approaching the ring from Virginia, the super athlete, Jay Buster.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Representing the crew from Queens, New York, Rudy Blake.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up.
From Toronto, Canada, Brandon Duncan.
This place is deafening. Listen to it.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
From Memphis, Tennessee, Kyle Abbott.
Ah, this place is coming alive now. What an eclectic group we have assembled for this Money in the Bank ladder match. This should be fun.
And approaching the ring, representing the Order, from Akron, Ohio, Dylan Sears.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now.
Yes.
And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Well, we're on the move here.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Let's take a moment to talk about Duncan.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk will be needed.
Anybody got a crutch? Well, he's got his opponent. What's he going for here?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. Locker room has just been put on notice.
X extra slow.
Well, that's it.
Can you just look at this man?
And there's another smack.
Out.
Another doozy of the steps is a weapon.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Come on, what's he got in mind?
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Inside. There's another huge shot.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Boy, he just got laid out.
Not today, too fast.
Look out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Watch it, watch it.
Will it be enough for the win?
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
From the top!
Look out!
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Oh, my. Great move by Sears.
Sears can win it here.
He's having a...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Just toying with the competition a little.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
It's over. That's got to be it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
That must have caused major damage.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
What a move by Abbott.
Yeah, but is it enough to end this match? I don't know.
And now Foster got it.
I think Foster might just win this thing, Cole.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
What a display of power that was. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
I'm taking one of the arms out of the equation. I love this game plan.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Back in the ring again.
Good.
Keep it in the ring, guys.
did it. What a huge win.
I can't believe what we saw in that match. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Man, I hope you guys enjoyed the match. Feeling Fury pulls it out. He was making money in the bank, and he gets right to what title he wants to fight for at any given time over the next year. Or he can make the right choice.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at the new Money in the Bank contract holder. Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important. The crowd here tonight certainly seems to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
But I am looking forward to the future now. X-Order, you got Simon Stone. And we got Dylan Sears, X-Order. What a night. Thanks for joining. I'll holler at you guys later.